and with God as our vision, then the whole cultural history of that hymn, let us now pray for God's blessing. The God of hope, fill you with all joy and peace in believing, and the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be upon each one of you and all whom you love and all whom you should love, this day and forevermore. Amen. So be at peace to love and serve the Lord. In the name of Christ. Amen. And I look forward to being with you next week, God willing. In the meantime, continue well. Goodbye.